Welcome aboard. Ready for a little tour of the island from the sky? You remember the falls in Manoa Valley? Look, straight ahead. Honolulu in the light of the setting sun. By the way, Kaneohe must be great at this time. Head over the mountains and see for yourself. We're gaining altitude. Look to your right. No lies here. The beautiful Molokai. The next landscape deserves a photo. A suspension bridge over the Kahana State Park. That valley leads to the ocean. There used to be dinosaurs around here, like 30 years ago. It was for a little Hollywood movie, but they were there, I swear. Careful when you dive, you'll pick up speed. Welcome to Wahiawa, old seat of government, the area of old called Lihue. You see that huge fruit? The city is the place of the famous pineapple plantation and its giant maze. You could come back here after our trip. This is where the Electric Odyssey playlist begins. Trees are scarce. You are back in the land of Pele. That's the Keck Observatory. Go there when the sun's still low. You simply must immortalize this moment. Oh, me? God, I got graffiti on the floor. That's news to me. Enjoy Kalailoa for a while. I'm afraid we're getting closer to the end of our tour. infamous bay on Oahu. You're gonna want a picture of this. Snap away. Let's start our descent and get ready for the landing. We're arriving in Honolulu, the last stop of our trip.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. You've shown your worth by flying the veteran. Now it will fly only for you. The Transport F4U Corsair is yours. A present from the MOTORFEST.